Why not?
Good effort.
In Rio 2. Today's in
LA.
That'll
be a good time to do it, mate. Come on.
We had a short stop in Moscow. But there was no time to stay.
Yeah, come on.
We'll have to meet this promoter in New York. So we met at the Hilton Hotel at the lobby. We said we have to leave immediately to Germany. So we hired a cab. When I saw the cab, I thought I'd faint because this little cab was just a Mitsubishi, a shifted car. I'm used to ride limousines, luxury cars with all my stuff. I've been on one suitcase, two pairs of shoes, and three backup singers. I'm used to this. I need this. Anyway, this driver had no idea how to get to the airport. Because of the 14th Street, he took a left turn instead of a right turn. And I was really mad at him because, hey man, we have to be at the airport in a few moments. So how the hell can you do that? Because the flight leaves to Berlin. One fancy cocktail.
In the sky.
Two pieces of lemon. Three crying babies
next to me.
And after four drinks, it wouldn't serve me no more. Well, after flying for 7 hours in the comedy class, I was really mad. Three crying babies. And no more liquor and no sleep. So finally we arrived in Berlin. It was raining, of course. Now nobody's picking us up. So where the hell are these guys? Anyway, so let's go for the luggage. We went down and there was no luggage. So where's my luggage? So I'm waiting half an hour for my luggage. So went down to the counter and said, excuse me, where's my luggage? We flew from New York to Berlin. He looked into his computer and he said, sir, it's on the way to L.A.
L.A.
I had one bedroom apartment. There were two things on my mind. I want to go back to my luggage. I want to leave this place behind. Okay, I'm sitting in the airplane to Los Angeles to get my luggage back. It's quiet and next to me there's a friendly guy from Morocco or somewhere. So we talked. And I wanted to show him the pictures of my boat. And guess what? I find out that I forgot my wallet in the apartment in Berlin. And here I am, no cash, no credit cards, and I'm wearing a suit for 4 days. Suddenly, the nice guy beside me jumps up with a pistol in his hand, runs to the cockpit, and demands that the pilot has to go to Rio de Janeiro.
Mate.
Just all one night one in Rio.
Yes.
Two. Too tired to complain. Three. Three stamps in my passport. For you it might sound funny.
Well,
but I was in pain. All right, after 26 hours, we got rescued by the Brazilian anti-terror squad. Nice guys, by the way. Later, at the gate, I see this beautiful lady smiling at me. I go over there and talk to her. And she invites me to over to her house. Sounds like there's a chance to shave.
In this one.
He's fucking meant to meet her that, didn't he, Mule?